Welcome to the latest updates from Qlik. Discover the newest features designed to help you unlock even more value from your data. Let's dive into what's new this month. We've made enhancements to shape creation, previously known as plugins, in line charts. Now, in addition to lines and points, you can add labels and symbols with customizable size, color, and placement. These shapes enhance data literacy by providing clear, contextual insights. Downloading content is now simpler. You can access image, data, and PDF downloads directly from the hover menu in visualizations. Fewer clicks, faster access. Managing business glossaries just got easier. You can now import glossary content from XLSX or CSV files into Qlik Cloud. During import, map your file fields to glossary categories for easy integration. Additionally, glossaries can now be exported in XLSX or CSV formats, expanding beyond the existing JSON-based support for Qlik, Atlas, and Atlan. We've improved the machine learning experience by introducing recommended models. As you train models in an ML experiment, Qlik will suggest up to 3 models based on the filters you've applied in the Models tab. New pricing and packaging rules for Qlik Automate are now in effect. Standard runs are no longer charged. Instead, charges apply only to third-party automation runs. Once your monthly limit is reached, overages will be enforced. For user-based licenses, this means automations with third-party blocks will no longer run once the limit is exceeded. We're updating product names to better reflect functionality. Qlik Application Automation is becoming Qlik Automate. Qlik AutoML is becoming Qlik Predict. These changes are rolling out gradually, so you may see both names depending on your region during the transition. Thank you for joining us for this month's updates. We're excited to keep delivering new ways to help you get the most from your data. See you next month.